flows in, through, and around us all. I'd like to thank my mom and my dad, and my two daughters, Samantha and Taylor, and my family and friends. And I'd like to thank Kate Chill for honoring me. And I'd like to thank Vivian, Ms. Vivian Collins, for recommending me. And I just want to say that I cannot tell you how many times I have imagined a scene like this in my mind's eye. Imagination is a wonderful and a powerful tool. And it's also a practical one. And it should be taught in our schools. It should be given as much weight in our schools as reading, writing, and arithmetic. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Appreciate it.